Are you gonna be on my side or are you gonna tattletale? Cause we don't do that in America.
No, I don't need to tell your mom nothing, you know, about you and the Matthew, you know?
Thank you, that's
because,
so nice.
Because you are 17
almost
years old.
17.
Almost 18.
That's an adult.
So you are adult almost,
yes,
you know?
Yes, yes, you're
so
getting it.
I can save your secret.
Thank
For
you.
Me, no problem.
But you still have
if
to.
If your life, you can do whatever you want.
But you still have to mind your mom.
I do. I mind her. I just. Sometimes I like to do things that she doesn't want me to do.
But if your life, you can do whatever you want.
Luis is titled as my stepdad. That's a little bit weird because we're closer in age than him and my mom are. So he's more of a friend, I guess. I don't really know. It's like a weird relationship.
So you think to get married with Matthew or?
No, oh no, don't even
no.
say that. I don't...
He's a good man for past the
he's
night
good...
with you.
Not
Do you
enough.
Love him?
No. He's a good like boyfriend, but I don't
Not forget married.
That's way too serious.
You want to him just for love?
No marriage, no, not
just
even
for a
thinking.
Sleep with him, just for
Oh. What?
Yes.
Oh, my God. Luis has a different idea of, like, what's taboo. I guess they don't have the same things that are more private in his country because he's very open about talking to me about things.
If you want this, we
no,
sing, it's
Luis,
okay.
No, Luis, you're not supposed to talk about that with your stepdaughter. You don't have these conversations.
Okay, but you told me you don't think you get married with him, so
no, but
you're not laughing, you know?
That has nothing to do with the sex and all of that. All this conversation is making me need to leave. So we're gonna go rage.
Olivia, she is almost an adult, but she is still my daughter. So you really just can't be talking about her having sex. You know what I mean? You could be her friend, but we still have to be parents. As long as she's here, we're her parents. I mean, we have to set some boundaries on things.
She have her body. She can do whatever she wants with whatever, you know, whatever one.
What the hell? That's not cool. Like, maybe in your country, when you're 14 and you're getting busy and it's okay, but for me, as her mother in this household, it's not okay with me. Okay?
She's a teenager, she do whatever she want. It's okay. It's okay. It's her life. She can do whatever she want with her body.
You're saying that you guys are 100% officially married. I'm kind of confused because we've been filming with you. Can you just run? Can you just what happened?
Honestly, I had called the lady who's gonna marry us to come so we could like maybe go over some vows to have that part ready because we were kind of starting to plan everything and. Luis was just kept asking me, like, why can't we just do the paper for our marriage license? And I was like, well, she can sign it, but we still need to have a wedding. So she came over and we just signed it.
So you guys are now legally married and he's gone.
I'm so confused about it all.
I'm legally married to Luis, but as of right now, I have no idea where we stand.
This is not what I thought it was gonna be.
Luis is my husband, but he's not here. And I have no idea what our future holds. No clue. I don't know what we're gonna do. I signed on to have a partner, a husband.
Only
but that's not how it
the
works.
The only person mad is you. You're not coming with a smile. No, you're coming mad, sad, upset.
I'm just frustrated.
And I don't know why.
I don't wanna
continue with this.
Do you wanna fire me out again?
He's locked himself in the guest bedroom, and he won't talk to me. I never thought in a million years that this would come to this. This is not the person I met, and I'm fed up with this. And I've had it. I've had about all I can take with this dumb and this. And I'm about to snap. Turn off the speaker, Louise. You're being extremely disrespectful. Turn off my speaker. Just turn the speaker off and I'll go. I'm not. Tell me what? You tell me what? What? I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you, Louise. That's my speaker. And nobody wants to hear this loud music. Turn it off. You're not calling the cops, dude. Stop it. Turn off the music. This is my speaker, and nobody wants to hear this. It's ridiculous. You need to go. No, you need to take your bag and call your friends. Because it's ridiculous. Nobody wants to hear this crap. Nobody. Just stop it. You're about to mash my hand. You're about to mash my hand. Just turn the thing off. I don't want to go here with you, but you're forcing this because you won't turn the music off.
Hello. Hi.
You better not be calling the cops, dude. Are you seriously calling the police? You're calling the cops. You need to call your friends to come and get you.
No, I called the police.
Hang up the phone. Hang the phone up. Why would you do this?
Yeah.
You're acting ridiculous.
Get out.
There's plenty of people here that's witness to this. I'm done. I'm not doing this anymore. My kid's here. This is nutty. My nail is broken, and he's acting nuts. This is crazy. It's crazy. This ain't how I expected this to go down. He's acting crazy. I'm about to snap. This cannot be happening.